I'm Mockingbird because I believe in the power of an extended community. We as humans don't develop in a vacuum or in even just a nuclear family. We develop because of all the different people that invest in us. It takes more than just a family to create a beautiful future for a youth in care. One of the ways that the foster system is really broken is that by taking these youth and sticking them in a single family, we are not providing the extended network that youth really need to thrive. The Mockingbird family doesn't provide just one family. It provides a network of families that can come alongside the youth in care and support them and invest in them. Being a parent is already hard. It is even harder when you're working within a broken system like foster care. You are not alone when you are a foster parent within a Mockingbird family. Join us in transforming foster care and ending youth homelessness. If not you, who? And if not now, when?